Yes, God.
The Lord put that song on my heart, and I said, Lord, I got to hear that today, because you have never, ever been too late. Amen. He's always showing up. And it always looks like it's not going to happen. Amen. Have y'all ever had a situation where it looked really bad, and it's like God takes you to the edge of the water. Amen. And as soon as you think you're going to fall over the edge, here comes God. Amen. And scoops you up, and you say, that's why you say he is right on time. Amen. So I thank God for that selection. Because God, we know that you are with us.
Yes.
And you never leave our side, no matter how tough it appears, no matter how difficult it seems.
Yes, God.
We thank you for being right on time. Thank you, God. So Lord, let the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart be acceptable in your sight, O Lord, our God, our Redeemer. And bless the ears to hear, to fulfill your joyous purpose. And the church said,
amen.
Amen. And before you sit down, let us read the scripture. He's in what? What's the title? He's an on-time God. Amen. And we're going to read the scripture together. Israel, the Lord who created you says, do not be afraid. I will save you. I have called you by name. You are mine. When you pass through deep waters, I will be with you. Your troubles will not overwhelm you. When you pass through the fire, you will not be burned. The hard trials that come will not hurt you. Because you are precious to me, and because I love you and give you honor, do not be afraid.